Hey guys, it's Adrian here, and I am just playing around with YouTube features and wanted to try the YouTube record slash live button. So I'm coming to you with a really quick, simple project that I just had some fun with. I am using the Inkadinkado birthday cupcakes, which is a really cute stamp set. And what I did is I stamped it all out on watercolor paper. And then I used my watercolor pencils and then a water-filled brush. And I used a whole bunch of different watercolor pencils. Some of them didn't even have names on them. I couldn't tell you who they were from. Just grab whatever watercolor pencils you have, or markers, or just coloring pencils. It doesn't have to be watercolor, whatever you want to do. So I stamped this beautiful cupcake out 4 times. And then I stamped this one out, I think, 6 or 7 times, I'm not sure, and just colored. I just had some fun coloring. And then I decided, let's turn this into a card. So I used the celebrate sentiment and wishing you sweet, or not wishing, just plain sweet birthday wishes. Another tool that I used was this We Are Memory Keepers frame punch board. I had gotten it a few months back, and I just kind of wanted to play around with it. And this is what I came up with. And I just think it is really cute. I took the celebrate stamp and just repeatedly stamped it down the side. This black is from black cardstock that I used the punch board to make the frame out of, and I think it's really cute. This blue paper is the same blue textured paper that I had made the sympathy card with. And I just love these little cupcakes. I just think they came out really nice. And then on the inside, I took the panel of 3. I used decorative scissors to just kind of cut them out. And then sweet birthday wishes. So just a real quick idea. I was looking at some stamp sets, and they all had cupcakes in them, and I thought to myself, do I need another cupcake stamp? And the truth is, I don't. I don't need another cupcake stamp. So, just wanted to throw this out there, play with some features, give you some ideas of very simple, minimal tools, and just a fun way to craft. I will check to see if this stamp set is still available. Some of these stamp sets, guys, I've had for years, and they were given to me for free by people who had them for years before me. And they're fine. They still stamp. They're still beautiful. They just may not be available. I hope this encourages you guys to go into your stash and pull out some of the older stamp sets that you might not have played with in a while. Give them a little love and attention. Anyway, hope you enjoy. Have a great evening. Be a blessing to another, and may God bless you. Bye.